Please subscribe my channel, like and share, and hit the bell icon for more informative videos. So what are you waiting for? Click on the subscribe button below.
Assalamu alaikum. People often ask me that how do I have this nice red color cursor? How have I changed it? Don't worry, it's easy and simple steps. Stick around, I'll show you how. First, you will open Google Chrome, search mouse cursors. Then this is the first website, rwdesigner.com. It's a free resource, so you can use it easily. So just click here. Now after you open it, you can see there are a number of cursors here and there is a list. You can click on any new page to get the new cursors and download it accordingly. But if you want to search for any particular cursor, then again you need to click on this cursor. You will find a search cursor library, and for example, I want green cursor, so I'll just write green and search. Now these are different cursors here. I like this one, green 222 cursor. So I just click here. Now after you open this page, you see here a download option. What it would do, it will download a zip file and you will get all the cursors together, like all these cursors together in one file. But if you want to download any particular cursor, for example, I only want to download this normal select cursors. I don't want to download the other cursors. The cursors which are mainly used are this normal select cursor and this text selection, because mostly we are selecting text like this. So we are using it there. Now you can see as soon as I start selecting, it becomes eye-like cursor. So these are the two important cursors. Otherwise the busy and all other cursors are also used, but they are rarely used. So I'm more interested in these two. So I'm just downloading these two, because if I download the whole file, then I have to unzip it. And then obviously it is a slightly a bigger process, and that maybe I cover in my next video. So right now I'll quickly tell you how to do it. So just click on the save, and I'm saving this in downloads. Make sure you know where you are downloading. So it's a green normal select. I'm giving it name green normal select. Make sure to write the name wisely, because later on it's easy to use. So normal select, and then I have this cursor. I click here and I'm giving it a name. Let's say green text select, and click on save. Now I have saved both the cursors here. Now how do I change it? I'll simply minimize this. Now I'll type here in search and write here mouse setting. Now you can see as soon as I write mouse SE, I can get this mouse setting here. So I'll click here. Now on the right side there's additional mouse option. So I'll click here, and then you can see here that we have buttons, pointers and all these options. So I'll click on this second option, pointers. Now in pointers, you can see normal select, I have this red cursor. So I'll just click on browse, and then I have to locate the cursor. So you remember we saved in downloads. So I'll just click here, move to downloads. And now you can see here green normal select cursor. So I just select it and open it. So now I have this green select cursor. Now I want to change this text select cursor also. So I'll again click on browse. And now here it is, text select cursors. This is the advantage of giving it a correct name. So it's easy, and you should know the location also where you have saved the file. So click on open, and I'll click on apply. Now as soon as I click on apply, now you can see my mouse cursor is changed. And if you want to add this scheme for use in later, like save it, you can also click here on save as, and then you can give it, for example, new scheme, and click on OK. Now this new scheme is saved. So for any reason, if you change the scheme, for example, if I click here on none and apply, you see this normal mouse pointer. But if later on I want to change, I click on none, this here, and then I click on new scheme and apply. Now see how easily the mouse cursor is changed. So this is how you can easily change the mouse cursor. I hope this video is really helpful for you. Please give it a like, subscribe my channel, and if you have already subscribed, make sure to press the bell icon, share it with your friend, family, so others may benefit also. Take care, Allah Hafiz.